me here is that Ekta invited me, so I came. I worked with her. She's been my producer for 2 films, and I'm really happy for her success. And I've watched Main Tera Hero. I haven't seen Ragini MMS, but I've seen Main Tera Hero, and I really liked it. I really enjoyed it. I thought it was very funny. So I'm just here to be a part of my friend's success. Well, I think whatever we can do in our capacity to encourage people to vote, we're doing. And we didn't know that we were going to be flying away, and as responsible citizens, I think if we were here, we would definitely be voting. I've known him for a very long time. I think I have met him a few times, even when we were in school. So I think we've all grown up together, and as a person, I think he's a very chilled out, very nice guy, and really funny as well. So I think his personality came out in Main Tera Hero also, and he did a fantastic job.
Yeah, it's looking like, and I think it's worth it, because I think the hard work paid off when I went to a theater and saw the reaction, and people were smiling and happy and giving their blessings, and I think that's what the success is of this film.
Back-to-back films, I think, is something really exciting, and it reason enough to celebrate. And Ekta's always believed in celebrating, so I'm happy for her. She works very hard. I'm happy for the whole team, Balaji. I have 2 feathers in Balaji's cap, because we don't make movies with all the really, really big stars, so, and we still make hits, so that makes us feel very happy. No, I don't think so. I think celebrities to 400 log hi hain jo jayenge, but even I'm feeling bad that I'm also going for that function, so I might not be able to vote. I wish we had a proxy system where you could vote in advance, but that's not there in India. But let's hope something happens and we're able to vote.
I'm sure Sid and me can proudly say that we're very happy, and of course we forget that he comes from his great father's lineage, and David Dhawan has a big name in comedy, and I think that and his hard work put together has been appreciated really well. I've not seen Ragini MMS, but I loved the music. Char Botal Vodka and Baby Doll are on repeat every morning when I'm getting ready. And Main Tera Hero, of course, I've seen. I saw it the day I landed when I returned from London. I saw a 520 show during the finals of India versus Sri Lanka, and everyone was in the theatre and clapping and laughing, and that made me so happy. I've been promoting 2 states, and wherever we've been going, we've been promoting people to vote. I can't vote, unfortunately, because I have a British passport. But everybody, on 24th of April, whoever's in Maharashtra, please, please, please go and vote.
Huh? जी हाँ, हम सिर्फ वही करते हैं, पूरे दिन हम सिर्फ प्रमोशन करते हैं. हमारे तो कोई दोस्त नहीं है, तो हम सेलिब्रेट करने आ नहीं सकते. इसी बात पे भाई थे.
Fun, it's entertaining. Varun is dancing, all the girls are dancing, and it's a good night. And I think I'm happy to say that I'm actually sweating a lot, because it's so hot, and Bombay's got hotter by the day. I think it's got hotter because of the weather and because of the movies. And I hope you guys enjoy yourself. And I just want to say it was fun, and thank you for people watching my film. Thank you.
I have heard about both the films are doing well, and actually congrats to Varun Dhawan and full team, Ekta Kapoor's team, and everybody's praising everybody. It's too good. I've met 2-3 times. He's very humble and very talented. Everybody talks so nice about him, and he's very hardworking, and he dance well, he act well, he fights well. Everybody's telling good things about him. They're all waiting for him.